Come round, girls. Sorry, we've got to do it like this. They have done everything they can. Only one of them can return to sing again in next week's final. The other will leave the competition tonight. That decision lies in the hands of Robbie, Ida, Louis and Simon. I'll ask each of them who they want to send through to the final. Very important to stress this, who you're sending through to the final. In the event of a tie, we go to deadlock. We revert to the public votes. Judges, time for your decisions. Simon, coming to you first. The name of the act you are sending through to the final.
I honestly, Derma, I would say this whether I was mentoring Scarlett or not, but based on, if we're going to judge it on the sing-off, obviously, and I don't mean this disrespectfully, girls, because I really, really like you, but the final will not be the same without Scarlett, and I'm going to have to vote through Scarlett through to the final.
Robbie, coming to you next, the name of the act you're sending through to the final.
Scarlett, babe, you absolutely rocked that. But my girls are my girls, and the act I'm sending through to the final are Acacia and Aaliyah.
One apiece. Ida, I'm going to come to you next. The name of the act you are sending through to the final. To send Scarlett through to the final, she goes straight through to the final. If you opt to send the girls through to the final, we go to deadlock. The name of the act you're sending through to the final.
Girls, let me just say, I think it would be absolutely criminal if after this show you didn't get a record deal. There is so much potential with you two. But judging this sing-off off just the vocals, not a full artist proposition, the act that I'm sending through to the final, I'm sorry, girls, is Scarlett.
Scarlett, congratulations, hon. Well done. See you in a minute. Let's have a chat with Acacia and Aaliyah. Come on! First things first, you girls shut together at boot camp, and you have just proved doubters wrong at every single turn with your work ethic, your talent. These girls have to go to school before they even turn up to routine. What do you want to say? You've done so well.
Yeah, it's been such a blessing to be on the show, to be put together on this show by Simon Cowell and Robbie Williams was such an amazing, you know, experience. We're so blessed to have gotten this far at the age we're at right now, having to go to school in the morning and then doing routining, rehearsing, day after day, work. We're so blessed. And it's not going to stop now, obviously.
Yeah, we're so blessed to be here. We want to thank everyone that has, you know, voted for us in the past and has kept us, all the producers, everyone who's been working with, everyone who's put us this far. Like, we are so thankful of.
Yes, Robbie, you've got to be so proud of these girls.
I'm incredibly proud of them, and these girls have got a huge future in the music industry, and hopefully I want to be a part of that with you too.
But also, to get this far as well, after being chat together.
You know, they've been in the bottom every week for the last 15 million years. You know, the guts that these girls have got and how pro they are and how wonderful as people they are. They're incredible. Watch out for them. They're going to be in the charts real soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it one more time. Give it up for Acacia and Aaliyah. So, that is it. We have our X Factor finalists. That's not them. Here they are. You guys see these guys, they will be on stage at Wembley Arena. Follow me, guys. Come on. Anthony, how was that, man?
Oh, I just want to thank everyone. If you've got a dream, just pursue it. Because, you know, if you ever get the right time, just do it.
Scarlett, emotional night for you.
Oh, my God. Thank you, everyone, for voting. Thank you to the best mentor for supporting me. I can't wait to come in the finals.
And Dalton, you, my friend, every week you're like, you're taken back by it. You find it all very surreal. This must be very surreal.
Dreams come true and nothing stops you but yourself, and I'm so grateful for the courage that you guys have given me, and I'm here!
Wow! You are out here, primed and ready. The buses are there, Scarlett, that's yours! With your giant faces, off you go around the country, okay? Get out there now, Scarlett, get your buses, go on. To canvas support of the Great British Project. Best of luck, guys. We will see you next Saturday. You're looking forward to heading up to Liverpool?
I can't wait to go home to my home city, you know. This is where I'm from, Liverpool. It's about keeping it real. I just want to thank everyone who I've ever met in my life. The good times, the bad times.
Let's get on there, lad. Come on.
Thank you.
Good luck, Anthony. Wagon roll. So, that is it. Dalton, Anthony, Scarlett are off to drum up support around the country. Pulling into the SSC Arena Wembley for the final next weekend, when we have a mouth-watering lineup with guests James Arthur, Anne-Marie, Ellie Goulding, George Ezra, Nile Rodgers. Take that, and of course it all culminates in the most important moment of all, when we crown this year's X Factor champion. It all starts 7:30 next Saturday on ITV. See you then. Take care.
Of our X Factor finalists on Apple Music or download on iTunes.